Start recording, recording, recording. There's that pause.
Audio in. Okay.
And continue recording, continue, continue, continue.
And how do I switch pages?
Just click on the arrow to go next.
Okay.
And then go through this slide, then go arrow next. I'm going to graph this. And then it pulls, I had it so it pulled up the answer, so I didn't have to graph all that. But you could write it, or you could bring in that image.
So how did you pull in that, just an image?
So what I did here...